I got a brand new place. I think I've seen it twice all year. I can't remember how it looks inside, so you can picture how my life's been. I went from staring at the same four walls for 21 years to seeing the whole world in just 12 months. Been gone for so long, I might have just found God. Well, probably not if I keep my habits up. Probably not if I can't keep up with loving. Can't stand them talking brand new girls. Only bitches down to fuck when you shower them with wands. Probably not if my niggas round them up. Probably not if we take them to my spot. Probably not if I tweak all day just to sleep at night. Goddamn, I'm high. My doctor told me to stop, and he gave me something to pop. I mix it up with an Adderall and wait to get to the top. I mix it up with some alcohol and I pour it up in a shot. I don't care about you, why you worry about me? All I want is that smoke, give me all that smoke. Last week was my rough week, I'm still dripping down from my nose. And I don't know how to drive, I make my driver get high. If he goes under that 110, but leave my driver get fried. I don't got any friends. I got XO in my blood work, and I'm posted up down in Florida. Fort Lauderdale to the MIA. Cold drinks and an REA. Drink a dump. White Russian with sun hits. White Russian with tongue tricks. I like the feeling of your tongue rings. She likes the way my whole tongue flips. She grind hard for tuition. She grind hard to the teacher. I make it harder with goat grills. I make it second with goat grills. In the back room, in the VIP. She don't ever sleep in. Nothing to relate to. This ain't nothing to relate to. This ain't nothing to relate to. This ain't nothing to relate to.